Hey there, and welcome to TechLighten Me. In this video, I'll show you how to move the taskbar on Windows 11 23H2. In previous versions of Windows 11, you could move the taskbar with a simple registry entry. But that's no longer possible in Windows 11 23H2. The only way to move the taskbar in 23H2 is by using third-party software, so let me go ahead and demonstrate that to you. To start, open the browser on your computer, and do a Google search for Explorer Patcher. The first result should be the Explorer Patcher GitHub page by Valinet, so click on the link to open it. On the next page, scroll down to the Releases section on the right and click on it. On the Releases page, the latest release will be at the top. Now, just scroll down until you find the Explorer Patcher setup file, and click on it to download it. You might need to allow the download first, but once it's finished, just click on the file to open it. You'll notice that the taskbar disappears for a few seconds and then eventually comes back. Once the taskbar is back, you can close your browser. To move the taskbar, right-click on the taskbar and select Properties. This will open the Explorer Patcher properties where you can change a bunch of settings. The only setting we are interested in for this video is that the taskbar style is set to Windows 10 so we can move the taskbar. You can either use the primary and secondary taskbar location options here in the properties to move the taskbar. Or you can right-click on the taskbar and then unlock the taskbar. Now you can click and drag your taskbar to whichever side of the screen you want it. Explorer Patcher has been known for giving some issues on Windows 11, especially after Windows updates, but for now it's the only free way to move the taskbar on Windows 11 23H2. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.